going to explain about a wonderful and a useful feature provided by ReferenceGlobe called Digital Library. What exactly the Digital Library, how it is useful for the engineering students? Yes, if we consider many colleges, professors are facing difficulty in providing the textbooks for the engineering students. Instead of that, they are helping with the materials. But as we all know that textbooks provides more knowledge compared to the materials. Even students, if we have an option called library, we had a particular time period where we need to return the book in college library. So to avoid all these problems, ReferenceGlobe comes up with a best interface called Digital Library, where you can add new books or you can search the books as well. Just let me go into the search the books option. If you are in the third year, first semester, you can simply select the year and semester and search the books. Whatever the books available into the Digital Library, it will be appeared over here, where you can view the book in an easy way. Once you clicked on View Book, a particular another tab has been opened for the students where they can view the particular book in that tab in a detailed way, along with the information called book name and the author name, along with the subject name. See how beautifully the book has been provided for the students from starting of the book to contents to end of the book till the conclusion of the book. ReferenceGlobe provides in a detailed way. How a hard copy has been provided for the students, in a similar way, this soft copy has been provided. Once you upload the book, you can view this book for the lifetime, where you can also share this particular book to all your students who can see from the Digital Library. Next option is Add Book option. What exactly the Add Book? If you have a particular copy of publications in particular book, you can add that book to the students. Suppose I will give the book name as ECE Fundamentals and the author name as Alexander. Publications like RG Publications and the university I'll mention like JN2H. You can have your own university. Category ECE, subcategory circuits. And the course name is, as you're into engineering, you can mention like either BTech or BE. And the department, you can go with a triple E department, as circuits is a triple E department book. Once we clicked on link, yes, the college is autonomous and the subject name is EC. Select year. It is useful for the second year first semester students. So second year first semester, you can copy a web link over here, or else you can also find a book from your internal storage. Now I'll just search with the book name and open the book. Here book is uploading. Meanwhile, let me show you. The books, whatever uploaded by your fellow students or else your professors, will be displayed for the students with an only option called View Book. If suppose the particular book is uploaded by you, in that case the options will be different. Let me see. Yes, the book is uploaded. I was just providing for the information like basic details. You can mention any of the description of the book I'm creating like information. You can see a private or a public. If you posted for public, it will be displayed for all the students. Private in the sense only students. Yes, the book is created. Now just go for Digital Library, click on My Books. The book what you added is visible over here. You can view the book, you can update the book, or you can delete the book. In this user-friendly way, ReferenceGlobe provides a very useful feature called Digital Library for all the students across India. Thank you.